If I have a static website with just HTML, CSS, JavaScript, images, do I need a full-blown web server and manage it for that? And the good news is that the answer is no, you don't need a web server, you don't need to manage a full web server for that. So we have a new feature in storage account on Azure, which is called Static Website. It just came out of preview recently. And so what you're going to do is go on Azure, you create a storage account, just create a new resource, storage account, and then there is a feature into the portal saying Static Website. You go and turn this on, and that's going to create a new blob container called $web, dollar, the sign dollar, and then the name web. This is a reserved name, and you're going to just upload your whole static website to that. So if you don't have any server-side interaction, this is great because this is going to be served as HTML, CSS, JavaScript, images, maybe you have videos, etc. And basically, it's a very fast way to create a web server. Okay, it's not really a server, it's just going to serve the static files without any interaction. It's extremely fast. It's actually faster to serve websites this way than using ASP.NET or even functions. And also, it is very, very cost effective because even if you have maybe a gigabyte of images and maybe you have a million read access per month, it's still going to come to less than a dollar per month. So extremely cheap. So if you have, let's say, an association or maybe you want to sell cookies or maybe you want to just have a yard sale and put a website for that, it's a great way to have a super easy to deploy website, to run it in an extremely fast manner and also very, very cost efficient. So you want to check that, it's static website on storage account on Azure.